The sketch that Jack drew of Rose in Titanic movie was actually drawn by the director. The hands that we see drawing the sketch in movie are actually James Cameron.